Everywhere. And okay, so I think you're clear. I don't think it's gonna flop.
Yeah, this tight everything.
I mean, I could maybe do one back from there to there. Should be good.
Mm-hmm. This thing is really quick to be hot.
Yeah, really quick. going to give the skin a really crispy yumminess.
It's olive oil, right?
Olive oil and garlic infused. And rosemary.
I can smell it.
Chicken neck. I've never cooked it, you know. You kind of ready.
Maybe throw it in with the mashed potatoes or the stuffing.
Huh?
Just try it, right? Experiment.
Yeah. Just try something new, exactly.
Thank you.
think I want this turkey mix.
Okay.
I don't even think I need to mash them. I think they're just pretty much good. I like it lumpy.
Yeah, me too.
See one of those for a while.
The color also already changed.
It smells like butter. Did you notice that? The turkey itself smells like butter.
Thank you.
by 20 and make it crispy.
Yummy.
Put a nice crisp on the top. In the last 5 minutes, I'm going to add some mozzarella and bake some cheese on top, because everything's better with melted cheese. I mean, come on.
Yep. Cheese heaven.
Might have to add some more marshmallows to put it back in.
Oh, it melted.
It's alright, we can add some more. But she put a lot. Here, come get some before I take it out. Mama, could you run in real quick and grab me the thermometer? If it goes 190, we're solid. Cool.
Cool.
But it stayed intact and nothing flung and hit the bars. The wing stayed there, right? It's kind of good. It worked out good.
want to make too.
Show it to my camera. Ooh. Fresh from the oven.
Fell apart. The whole inside of it with the onions and everything.
Oh, look at this one. Look at the onion. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Can I make it?